It's true, I'm going to give testimony to all
things.
During those times we were in prayer groups,
je me rappelle,
I remember, Pastor Gore was praying in another group by God's grace. They gave him a permanent place.
We asked him,
his prayer group, to give us a space where
he was.
And in that day of prayer,
there's
a memory that stuck within
him.
Because God used me effectively that day.
Amen. Donc, si on peut témoigner de l'eau,
il faut témoigner que
c'est un grand frère dans la foi.
He gave him
testimony to be a good brother in faith and a good Amen. Friend.
Amen. He brought another pagan from
Côte d'Ivoire.
They're giving him his required
documents. Place to vanda,
but the place was
shared.
It was by us. That pastor came to
order.
He asked my older brother, this person is praying, what's his problem?
Oh,
he doesn't have a problem, we just pray like that.
Amen.
Let us pray. Sing a good song for the Lord.
Yeah, ami papa, je me rappelle.
It's a heavy song.
Amen.
I want you to be concentrated from where you are. Be happy to sing the song.
Thank you.
commencement était la parole était avec Dieu, la parole de Dieu. Toutes les choses ont été créées par la parole et pour la parole. C'est pourquoi la Bible déclare l'avenir chez les siens. Les siens ne l'ont pas réussi. Mais la Bible dit à tous ceux qui l'ont réussi, elle a donné le pouvoir de devenir l'enfant de Dieu. Père, nous voici devant toi aujourd'hui comme tes enfants. Parle-nous comme un père. Car depuis les temps anciens, quand tu as parlé, c'est notre Dieu à travers les hommes. Je me dispose.
I dispose myself
comme un simple instrument,
like a simple instrument.
Passe au travers de moi.
Work through
bénis ton peuple maintenant.
Bless your people right
Père,
Father,
je voulais parler comme pas un homme,
Father, I don't want
mais comme un esprit.
But honestly,
que l'Esprit de Dieu parle au travers de
moi.
Et moi je disparais, que Dieu
apparaît.
Que moi je diminue, que Jésus croit.
May I minus may Jesus add himself.
Dans le nom puissant de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Nous recommandons ce moment entre tes saints.
We recommend this moment.
Cher Saint-Esprit. Nous laissons maintenant la salle entre deux.
We leave this preaching.
Ouvre notre entendement.
Open our ears.
Une autre foi.
Open our faith.
Dans le nom puissant de Jésus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Nous avons ainsi prié.
We have prayed.
Amen.
Amen.
Et Dieu nous bénisse. Amen.
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 Solo, la parole des amoureux, en lui sous merci.
In truth, I bless God. I say thank you, Lord.
Oyo, apesina, et trouvez le bon de la toute mbambeka.
Who gave me the power to come today before you guys?
Les années facilitées.
It isn't easy.
Amen.
Amen.
Et la confiance où ça n'a pas été ensemble n'a été pas là.
But with the confidence that I have, I've come for you.
Alexina, n'a pas voulu être dans ensemble dans le corps.
That's why he gave me something to share with you guys this morning.
Amen.
Amen.
Zambi, apa mo na pasta kudet?
May God bless Pastor Gordon.
Merci à Alexina na share.
Thank you for letting me come before you.
N'ayez pas de soucis, je peux faire encore une présentation.
I don't know if I can again make another presentation.
Mon nom est Pasteur Emma Moïse.
My name is Pastor Emma Moïse.
Nazo Kamba, Église comme mon amour, Mission Évangélique de la Réconciliation.
I'm creating my church. It's called Mission Evangelical Reconciliation.
Dieu nous a donné la mission.
God gave us the mission.
Pour réconcilier le peuple,
to reconcile him with his people.
Pour réconcilier ma part,
to reconcile all the marriage.
Pour réconcilier frère et la soeur.
To reconcile the brothers and sisters.
Moi, nana, papa.
Father and child.
Papa et maman.
Mother and father.
Amen.
Amen.
Parce que les missions ont lieu sur la CIA.
Because this is the mission that Jesus.
On était perdus.
We were lost.
Mais il y a pour récupérer Bissau.
But he came to find us.
Pour réconcilier Bissau la part.
So that he may reconcile us with our father.
Amen.
Amen.
Je suis marié.
I am married.
Ça a pas nami balé.
I have two children.
Y a Basi.
One's a woman.
I mean Marie and Debbie.
Maria and Debbie.
Amen.
Amen.
Et si nous l'avons. Moi, c'est ma mère. Amen. Ça va pas mon amour. Amen. Hein? Voilà. Il y a qui? Oh, tu vas être pour le bal. Maintenant, nous pouvons parler. Pardon? Oh, maman Tina. Petite sœur, il y a Pastor Gordon.
Maman Tina est la little sister of Pastor Gordon.
Olim Sanaï. Amen.
Please, c'est bon. Voilà.
Donc, déjà, il est
beau. It's just
family. Ça va être l'aise.
Amen. About being
alive. So, on a dans mon bal.
Amen.
Amen.
Nous voulons parler de la part de Dieu.
We want to speak on behalf of God.
Nous sommes dans le livre des Juges.
We are in the book of Judges.
Nous faisons un saut thème ici.
Amen.
Nous sommes dans le livre des Juges 6.
We are in Judges 6.
Verset 1 à 16.
We are in the book of Judges 6 from 1 to 6.
De moment que la salle à côté de ma
rata en français. Can you read for us in French?
Jean 6,
Juge
6. Juge 6,
verset 1.
Le verset 1 jusqu'à 16, je donne au nom de Jésus.
Amen.
Les enfants d'Israël firent ce qui déplaît à l'Éternel. Et l'Éternel les livra entre les mains des Madian pendant 7 ans. La main de Madian fut puissante contre Israël. Pour échapper à Madian, les enfants d'Israël se retirèrent dans les ravines des montagnes, dans les cavernes et sur les rochers fortifiés. 3. Quand Israël avait ses mains, Madian montait avec Amalek et le fils de l'Orient. Il marchait contre lui. Il campait en face de lui, détruisait les productions du pays.
Abraham had how many children? Okay. Abraham had about 9.
Who and who? Look at Genesis
25,
25.
From verse 1 to 3.
Abraham didn't have only two.
Après avoir Sarah beaucoup.
After Sarah had died.
Abraham a vu moi si la combra Ketura.
Abraham had gotten a woman.
Et Ketura a donné bana 5.
And she had given birth to.
Et parmi bana 5 il y a Ketura.
And amongst those children,
Madian
Abimawan was from there.
Amen.
Amen.
Le Madianites sont aussi le fils
de Abraham. Are the children of Abraham.
Amen.
They are also the children of Abraham. Isaac is also the child of Abraham. As well as Ishmael.
Today
we want to speak about Madian.
Amen.
Amen.
Asali,
they are
frère cher Isaac,
the good brother of Isaac.
Amen.
They are the same flesh, as we can say. They were of the same father.
Et maintenant,
and now,
when
Israel did not please the Lord,
Zambe a permettre,
God allowed.
For example,
the Madianites to be more powerful than Israel. So they become prisoners.
They became prisoners
of Madianites.
And at chaque fois sur les Madianites partit,
and every time they were coming down, they were always in fights.
Now Israel,
in Israel.
And
since it became like
that,
Israel started running.
He
started to wear and hide
himself
under the mountains and
the rivers.
And he went into a place of Rosha.
Amen.
Amen. All that we are speaking of. In Israel, something that was very
important.
When the Medians were coming, they were coming to destroy the
production.
They were coming to destroy
everything.
They were coming to destroy
everything. Israel était faible.
Because Israel was weak.
Israël n'avait plus de la puissance.
Israel had no
power. Mais c'est parmi Israël.
Because of Israel.
Oh, il a confondu avec Pharaon.
The one that
confronted Pharaon.
And his own army.
Et il a traversé à sec la mer.
And he also went through the desert.
Amen. Et Israël était malheureux devant les Madianites.
And Israel was with no power in front of the men.
Et Israël criait maintenant le Dieu.
And they were now praying to the Lord. Why such pain?
Amen. C'est les chrétiens d'aujourd'hui.
It is the Christians of
today. Dieu nous a-tu abandonné?
God has
abandonné.
God has abandoned.
Parce que nous voyons maintenant.
Because we
see. Les Madianites,
the Madianites,
associés avec les Amalek,
they are associated with other nations.
Pas à quoi opprimer plus.
They are now suppressing us. They are now suppressing us.
Amen.
Amen.
Mais Dieu écouta.
But God, by listening,
alors, il sortit ma camoille comme
dit. He said, if these things came,
but the mokon a dit à Kibino.
Because the country that I was sent to.
I have said Kibino.
I told you guys.
Bon andavanza basi d'Afrique te.
You should not follow the God.
Bon andavanza basi d'Afrique
te. You should not follow the way of.
Bon yawa.
You came here.
Bon te bino ba domine.
So that you should.
Namzamba o bino bosa.
The cause that you have.
Amen.
You came here
so
that you should elevate the name of God. But you became fearful and then you were scared of the
Lord.
And that's why I have left you to the hands of Madianites.
Amen.
Amen.
Il y a un ange.
And there was an angel.
Oui, au bout d'un ange.
That came to meet with
Gideon. Dans la nuit.
Gideon was so
pressed for me.
He was doing the things of God.
Achamo à la pri. Abomba yango.
So that he was going to hide
from my enemy. Pour avoir
so that the
men,
the enemy should not come and take it from him.
Amen.
Amen.
Mais l'ange lui dit.
But the angel said to him.
Yonem to délivrer peuple.
Said that you are the one that is going to deliver
the people.
He said to him, you were a great warrior.
Amen. Tu te minimises pour rien.
You minimize yourself.
En toi, tu as quelque chose.
Inside of you, you have something.
Mais pourquoi la chose ne se manifeste
why
pas?
Why is the thing not manifesting?
Parce que
because
le Madianites sont là.
The Madianites are there.
Tu as peur des Madianites.
You are scared of them.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Il dit, je t'envoie.
He said, I am sending you.
Bien que Dieu parle.
Although God was speaking.
Mais il est en train à son bande.
He was even scared.
A dit, va avec la force.
Go with the strength that you have.
Va avec la force que tu as.
Go with the strength that you have.
Tu as la force en toi.
You have a strength.
Amen.
Amen.
Et l'homme lui speak.
And then the man said,
Togotami,
we were given birth to
na libota moko amke
of a very small
family. Ce n'est pas ça qui fait l'homme.
It is not that that
makes you. Libota moko goye banate.
Your family can.
Mais na Yesu longo.
But in Jesus.
Amen.
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 You
say we are in the family
that is delivered.
It is not the one that
delivers
man. It is not the one that makes a man.
Mais c'est le nom de l'Éternel.
But it's the name of the Lord.
Amen. Et il dit encore.
And he say again.
A celui dans la pauvreté.
He did not end by the poverty.
Amen. Mais quand ça libère tellement pas la mukier.
And he said we are very small.
Dans ça nous tombons bien libérés.
Mais Dieu est le small.
Dieu choisit les faibles.
But God chooses the weak.
À celle de la banque.
So that they can work.
Il a choisi David.
He chose David.
Il a choisi Joseph.
He chose Joseph.
Ah, celui là a choisi David.
In what age did Joseph?
Mais pour confondre un jour.
But to know
un géant.
The one giant.
Au nom de Goliath.
The name of Goliath.
Amen.
Amen. You are always
trying to set apart.
You are always
trying to set apart.
You said that you
are not.
But what
can
see
the name of God?
And this is your name.
Amen.
Say today is my day. God has chosen you.
Amen. Amen. Va avec la force que tu as.
He said go with the strength that you have.
Et tu battras Madian.
And you are going to
parce que Dieu est avec Dieu est avec Gédéon. Il dit, je suis avec toi.
He said that I am with
you. Tu vas battre Madian comme un seul homme.
You are going to win them as the only
man. Amen. Aujourd'hui, tu battras ton ennemi comme un seul homme. Attends, mais qui est ton ennemi?
But who is your enemy?
Madian.
The man.
Qui est Madian?
Who is the man?
Amen. Madian, c'est notre chair.
It is our body.
Il est mon frère.
It is my body, my brother.
Donc il est papa mon corps.
We are the same.
Oh, le loyo.
But today,
notre loyo,
our body.
L'ennemi n'a pas mon corps.
It is my true.
Ma chair est mon premier ennemi.
My flesh is my first enemy.
Ma chair domine sur moi.
My flesh is my
prayer. Ma chair m'a dit ne prie pas.
When I want to pray,
Dieu
me dit saying that you're not
going to pray. Lorsque je vais donner quelque chose à Dieu,
I want to
pray. Il dit ne donne pas. Parce que si un peu au
because you need
mais aujourd'hui, je viens te dire,
today I want to
ton ennemi numéro un,
your first enemy,
ce n'est pas le
sorcier,
ce n'est pas le chameau qui chasse,
not the devil.
Il chasse chaque jour.
That you chase
ton premier ennemi,
but your first enemy,
it is your body.
Amen.
Si aujourd'hui nous sommes faibles,
see today we are weak,
c'est à cause de notre chair.
It is because of our flesh.
Amen.
Amen.
Si aujourd'hui nous ne voyons pas la main de Dieu,
today we do not see the hand,
c'est à cause de notre chair.
It is because of our flesh.
Si Israël avait désobéi,
if Israel was
disobedient,
it is because of your flesh.
Amen.
Amen.
They
are going to cut my
lessons.
Maybe here they are going to refuse. Let me just say yes to the conditions.
Amen.
Amen.
Israel.
They forgot that God is the one that
is mon frère.
But brother,
il y a des temps de nous oublions.
There are times that we forget.
C'est Dieu qui nous a délivrés.
It is God that
delivered us.
On était des esclaves.
We were the slaves.
Since we were slaves,
mais
we
know
that
Dieu permet.
But it's not
going to be prisonnier.
They can allow us to be prisoners. You can be a prisoner. There's something that is against you.
A sexual
now you are a prisoner.
You are
not letting
you go.
And he is also
But if you go out,
then you
will not get the
so truth.
But if I go out, I will not get
so the truth.
If I go out, they will take me out of the job.
Israel,
Israel had fear.
Mais laisse-moi te dire.
But let me tell you,
la chair,
the flesh,
détruit aussi la production.
It is also destroying the production.
La chair,
the flesh, is also destroying the production.
Quelle production?
What kind of production?
Amen.
Amen.
Quelle production?
What production?
Chaque fonction dans la présence de Dieu.
Every time we are in
Dieu s'est investi en nous.
There is a something.
Il nous donne quelque chose.
He is giving us something.
Mais quand la chair réagit,
but when the
quand nous sommes éternés,
when the body
stands up,
it is destroying of
all. N'importe qui frère ou un manège au prophétiser.
How is that
brother? Il a senti une chair.
But now he has pregnant.
La chair a dominé.
It is the flesh
that dominates. Et le
moli mo, and it kills the spirit.
Résultat.
And that is the result.
Amen.
Amen.
Est-ce qu'on peut avancer?
Amen.
Pourquoi Israël?
Why
Israel?
In that situation,
parce que Israël,
because Israel,
a respecté,
they are respected,
le Dieu des étrangers,
the God of the foreigners. In the foreign land that they went,
Israel,
now Israel,
the
God told them,
they
should not bow down to
another
God. God told them, they should not go to the other God.
Comme nous aussi,
but us as well.
Dieu nous a interdit beaucoup de choses.
God has
stopped. Lorsqu'on était au Congo,
when we were in Congo,
on respectait Dieu.
We were respecting God.
On adorait Dieu.
We were worshiping God.
Il vient en Afrique ici.
But coming to South Africa.
À cause de l'Afrique
ici. Because of South Africa.
On ne respecte plus Dieu.
We do no longer respect God.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Quand tu étais au Congo,
when you were in your country,
tu donnais des dîmes.
You were giving your tithe.
Tu donnais ton offrande.
You were giving your offering.
Tu avais l'amour.
You had love.
Mais ici en Afrique,
coming in a foreign land.
Le quoi va s'il africain?
Since the foreigners are South
African. Par exemple, mon message noir.
They are not used to that.
Le peuple au continent mon message.
You are also going.
Donc là, on va partout.
We see them everywhere.
In our workplace. In
the
place that we stay.
And
slowly by slowly, they are introducing religion.
Slowly by slowly, they are
teaching what they are teaching.
And
you are seeing that you are not saying anything. If I speak, they get.
Dieu est fidèle, Dieu est juste.
God is faithful and righteous.
Amen.
Amen. God is faithful and is righteous.
It is sometimes
good to bring us out, but God always brings us out. God always exposes us. Today,
whether
we fear God, now we are start to fearing men. Instead of fearing God,
we
are now fearing other people of the world.
Amen.
Amen. You will even be happy to fear the person who is
you,
but to be scared of
God.
And the pastor is coming
around.
They shouldn't see
him.
There are even fiancés that also are scared of the pastor.
Amen.
Amen.
Il y a des gens
that they are hiding from people, they are not hiding from God. They are not hiding from God.
Nazar contre la Sud Africaine.
I'm not against South Africans.
Parce que Bissona Bango.
Because us together.
Nous avons la ambition de l'Église.
I see that us.
Mais Sud Africains sont pas émis en dehors de la solo.
But if the person truly
knows God,
he even prays
for the Ganakis.
He is even more righteous.
Mais exemple ma oye.
But there are also ones. They do not know God.
Parce qu'ils ont ensemble dans Sango.
They bring God together with the wisdom.
Il y a aussi les enfants de Dieu.
They are also children of God.
Parmi nous,
amongst us,
they have been assembled every dimanche.
Not only.
Mais quand on a commencé dimanche,
they only meet
on Sunday.
Monday to Saturday.
Mais le dimanche,
by Sunday,
à la fin du temps,
they are wearing
rags. Alors on est malin.
They are not sleeping.
Oh, on a de
I am going to church.
Si tous ont un money for a lucky face,
especially
the sister of the pastor.
They call
everybody
my sister, pastor.
Pastor. Amen.
Amen.
Mais sont les habits
If you choose, madam, if you just choose.
Notre identité, ce n'est pas les habits.
Our
notre identité, c'est l'intérieur.
It is the
notre intérieur. Tu peux le chercher, mais à se découvrira toujours.
You can hide it, but you can always discover it.
Amen.
Amen.
Et je dirais les Madianites,
and I was so
c'est caché.
Combien
de fois vous obéir une sorte de
how many times did you obey to your
flesh? Combien de fois vous offrir une sorte de
how many times did you bow down?
Quand on est changé,
when they are going through,
dans chaque prière,
to the prayers and
fasting,
the flesh is telling you,
what did they
do? Don't go.
Nicolo, come to me.
This day is to
pray. What about it?
You were sick.
You're
not going to ask the body who made you better.
Amen.
Amen. You are not going to ask
the body
who made you better. There are a lot of people that they die.
Are COVID or COVID.
The people have died from coronavirus. They have died. When this thing started, where I was working, they gave us an apartment.
Amen.
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 They gave us an apartment. Yes. But there is a brother.
Next room,
who was the next room from us?
Azalisus.
He is no longer. He was staying in Paris.
COVID-19
took him.
Mais pourquoi kakaye? Pourquoi pas moi?
Why only him and why not me?
Amen.
I want to tell you what in this place.
C'est la grâce de Dieu qui te
protège. It is the grace that God
has protected. C'est la grâce de Dieu.
It is not by
the grace of
man, but it's the grace of God.
Qu'est-ce que l'ennemi fait?
And what is the enemy doing?
Il vient maintenant.
He is coming now.
Associé avec ta chair.
To come to associate with
you. Pour détruire ce que Dieu a mis en
toi. To destroy what the Lord has placed in you.
Pour détruire ce que Dieu a déposé en
toi. To destroy what the Lord has deposited in you.
Il vient te corrompre.
He comes to corrupt you.
With
your thinking,
so that
your flesh
should be able
to come and make the flesh
weak.
And that's why I say the flesh that you are
wearing,
it is your enemy.
Parce que la Bible dit,
because the Bible says,
marchez selon le Saint-Esprit,
walk according to the
Spirit. Vous n'accomplirez pas les désirs de la chair.
You will not accomplish
la chair a ses désirs.
The flesh has the
desire.
And the Spirit has the
desire. Ils sont opposés.
He'll come to this
point. Après savoir Madianite,
that the Madians
go to associate with Moses,
associate with
the true production of Israel.
They destroy the production of Israel.
First of all, not Israel.
They are now staying
face to face.
They were now looking what are they
doing.
And the flesh
is opposed devant l'esprit.
It's come to impose
itself to the spirit.
And how
does the spirit can react?
Because the flesh already obtained
le péché,
the
sin, la force de Dieu.
Is already standing against the force of God.
Quand on parle du péché,
when we are talking of sin,
les gens voient qu'il y a l'impudicité.
People are always speaking of sexual immorality.
Mais quand tu viens à l'église,
when you come to the church,
et tu m'élimines,
and you are basically looking down,
tu es en train de pécher.
You are sinning.
Quand on gossipe,
when you are gossiping,
pour la sœur,
about a sister or a brother, you are sinning.
Les sous m'ont mené les arabes.
There is no bigger sin than
what the devil
does. But what does the devil do?
Vous avez maintenant 100 rennes.
You come with 100 rennes.
Au cas où les 10 rennes du côté.
You put a 10 rennes.
Tu es dans le verre du côté.
And 20 on the other side.
100 rennes. Au bon milieu.
And 100 you have kept another side. That is the flesh.
So in total,
if the flesh,
so we can pay some something.
Tell us you don't give
something.
Because you have a lot of needs.
So to I am with ministry they did.
The spirit
is
the church. Needs a lot of things.
Support église.
Support the church.
You will see the flesh will say, not
support the church. Mais you are a member of the church.
Vous pouvez s'intimider.
You don't give tithe.
Vous pouvez savoir pasteur.
You will make them rich.
C'est un membre de l'église.
It is a member of the church.
There is the. I am in the shop of Pamboli.
It's not the if you are blessed.
Don't go to Fumwama.
And you're going to be
open. Amen. Oh, Fumwama.
You're going to be open.
If you look at this context,
oh, no. Jonathan a renversé
les hôtels
Gideon
oh, papa, la maman, tout moula, il a moula.
Of the people that took back. It was not their God. It
was
not
their God.
That's why also as we talk
about
we forgot the God
that took us.
We forgot the God that took us. We
are not
looking of other
things
in our own strength.
And
we have bothered the voice of faith. The voice of believing, we have killed it.
Amen.
Amen. We are now doing my
best.
A child of God does not walk
on
a because it's not yours.
Amen.
Amen.
Et il dit à son
Gédéon,
va, c'est toi qui vas délivrer ces pères.
Go, it is you who is going to deliver these people.
Et le monsieur lui demande,
and he asked,
si tu es avec nous,
if you are with us,
wapi ba produce o ba papa na biso ba yebisa.
Where is the fruit?
Wapi ba produce o ba papa na
biso. Our fathers had told us.
C'est aujourd'hui encore les enfants de Dieu.
It is today again the children of God.
Même au fond du wana.
The way you are sitting.
Ah ba isanza ba pesa ka mwana mezo umela.
They told you that God gives birth. Where is it?
Mais je viens te rassurer.
But I come to reassure you.
Dieu donne des enfants.
God gives children.
Et ça.
It is not this
list of waiting.
It is the accomplishment of the work God is saying. If God
said
that you will give
birth, you will give birth.
If he said you will get married, it's not money. It is also not your
salary,
but it's the word of God that is going to accomplish.
Amen. Amen.
It is you that is going to deliver
this
in the hands of the
man.
I came to tell you today. You are able to change your
life.
You are able to change your
life.
You are able to change the life of the
church.
It is you that will deliver the church. It is you that will deliver the church. It is you that will deliver the church. If only you believe that you are with God, he said that you are going to beat the man
there.
You have a lot of enemies. It is not the people that are walking, but the enemy that I'm talking about, it is the inside of you. It is inside your body. You are a
talking
people. You are
a talking
people. Even it's not the people of you. It's not the enemy of yourself. It is the enemy of yourself. It is making you a problem.
Amen.
If today I go
to the candle,
if we
walk to the
his heart will not beat, it's my heart that will beat. I will run away from him.
Yes, I live.
He is free. But now I am a slave of him. Everyone that goes about
my life,
he works for the person that he
works.
They are working, they are
putting
an effort for them. They are lifting they are lifting the person. The one that
gossips,
it is not the witch, it is this flesh. It is the flesh that
gossips.
And because of
jealousy,
and because of hatred, because of the complex, and now the gossip is
destroying
you. He is destroying you. He is destroying you. You pray the whole night. You also receive a
revelation.
You also get a revelation.
And
now in the morning, you know, you heard the anointing is
the flesh.
It is the flesh.
Parce que l'esprit.
Because the flesh, the spirit can never send you this. It is only the flesh. To know your
address.
They said a lot.
You
are done now. You are done now. You are not done. You are not here. The flesh. The flesh. And because you went to church, I will come to church. Because I am weak, I will come back.
Amen.
They will feel
blood.
I saw brothers. They will not feel it because they have the revelation from God. But they are not going to feel it because he is really people or praying for people. But they will feel it because he is going to wear a new suit. And they are going to say today, I'm wearing well. They say to them, they will feel it. And look at me. And they look at him and say, ah, oh,
brother.
And today they are dead.
Amen.
And the church is now in the corridor. And you're going to be the first one. You will not see
him.
He must come the last one. Because he's
dressed as one.
He's forgetting that he's a devil and he's
miserable.
You are not here
alone.
It's not
us.
Amen. It will not enter.
C'est ça.
It is this. The church of
today. On ne vient pas adorer Dieu.
We do not come to worship.
Adorer les habits.
But we come to worship the
clothes.
We come to pray.
On vient prier les hommes.
But we come to pray for him.
You have the fights that are in your face.
God, people,
the body wants the faith.
The
flesh wants to be worshipped. But the spirit is humble. That's why the Bible says, may God rise the second. God lifts up the humble. And he puts it the other
one.
Sit it down.
He
said, not me. In this country, my family, it is not known.
It's
not
more.
It is a sword upon you, but I chose you.
Ah,
me, in my house, I am the smallest than everyone. I am with you. You are the one who's going to
be.
And God is chosen to defeat the
Christians
that is true. To defeat every single sin. Every single
question.
Everything that is
coming to bring
it down. And when you bring it down, there is no difference.
Because the flesh
needs to bow down to the spirits. And that's why the Bible says, it is not by spirit and not by the power, by the spirit of God.
Amen.
We do everything by the spirit.
Amen.
Amen. And he said, you're going to defeat as one man. You will first
fight
your
body.
You will obey
him.
To obey
him.
You
are
the
first.
You are the first
in the inside.
The spirit. It is a strength.
Amen.
And
why
do I say
it's
force? Because Jesus
Christ is not force.
We
are the first in this. We are strong in Jesus Christ.
The people say that our strength
is strong. Oh, Jesus is
the first. Jesus is the first. Jesus is the first. He chose Jesus and Noah as Gideon.
Gideon was considered fair.
Gideon was chosen as a leader, but he was a king. He was a warrior. You were a warrior. You were a warrior. You were not the body that refuses you to fight, the body that refuses you to work for God, that's going to
listen.
You know what the body said? You are dying the Lord. That's why when you pray, you say you got a
blessing.
Because you don't know what time you slept.
Amen.
Amen.
So,
the flesh. The body lied to me. The flesh addressed you. But in the end, the flesh brought him to hell.
Amen.
We need to know how to take control of
it.
We need to know how to be on top of our body. It is the spirit that goes out. And the one thing will work.
Not the king is a
puissant. Our church is
power. But puissance is on our.
But the power is
not seen.
Because the flesh.
You are led the son.
You are
one of the
people that is going to rise up to the church. You are one of the women that
are going to work.
But where are you?
Amen.
Amen.
Dieu, cet homme nous a.
Where are you?
Ah, intercession est là du sauté.
The intercession is
on the glass. Ah, we saw those by
every day. You always
attack the front of the beast, attack
the front of the beast. But
you will come like a spectator.
But listen to what the Bible says.
It
is the work of God that brings you.
Ce n'est pas la chair qui divine.
It is not the flesh.
Ce n'est pas le passé.
It's not the past.
Parce qu'on ne travaille pas pour le passé.
Because we're not working for the past.
C'est l'œuvre de l'Éternel.
But it's the work of God that is going to bless.
C'est l'œuvre de l'Éternel. C'est tout ce que tu fais pour Dieu.
It is everything
that you do for God.
When you
start to talk about the work
on you, it is the work of God that bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
That's
why we want to work for this God.
Amen.
Amen.
No, as a machine.
I am a machine.
As a machine,
I am a machine.
But look at me.
People are shocked.
Amen.
Amen.
So, if I tell you how I walk this week,
Amen.
Amen.
As you see,
I come from work at night.
The person who took me off, he went down at 8 a.m.
Amen.
Amen. The person who
was over,
I did not argue, I just
laughed.
Because the body
is dead,
but the spirit is saying, calm down. Calm down.
Because
the work that you are doing, it will bless you.
Why?
Because
I am not be a pastor.
Everyone will come.
As a pastor,
he is a pastor. You know, he is a pastor.
All that I will come as a pastor.
Everyone is a pastor. Glory to God. We are more than the friends. Amen. Amen. In the lockdown. Our neighbor is a doctor. He saw me sitting in reception. He said, I'm coming from the hospital. I'm sick. I have my heart. I heard in my ears. He said, pray. Because the flesh has not
Got the things
of the spirit. He said, no, no. He's a medicine. The person lived. He said, pray for me. I say, yes. Please understand with it. As he went up, I said again, let's pray. I pray to him in Jesus. I preach him
everywhere.
I say, I'm now going to pray for him. I pray for him. He finished. I left. The second day when he came with the doctor, as a doctor, he met someone who is more than a doctor.
Everything's fine.
I say, I'm
not doctor. Everything's fine.
His faith. It was not an
indication.
It was not the things they give, but his faith was
God.
It is built to be somebody.
Amen.
Amen. And he went to the hospital, he saw the Lord. He came to testify. But who do you put your faith in?
Amen.
Amen.
Because the flesh is
Don't fast. But the man said that he said he's looking for God.
Amen.
Amen.
You're not problem,
you in your problem, who do you look for?
You're not problem,
you in your problem, who do you look for?
Amen.
God has
us.
It's what God has
said.
But today, even the
pastor,
but when they go
home,
especially in the lockdown, where is the God? Are you not seeing the rain? Are you not seeing the delay in rain? You will not sleep outside in the name of Jesus. You will not sleep outside in the name of Jesus. Because the body is tired of you.
Amen.
Amen.
La chair.
The flesh is killing.
Amen.
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 I know a sister. I was not even converted. He was coming to pray for us.
Example.
Example. He brought everyone. When I listened to the testimony, I cried. The flesh. You married. And you're not getting married. He started to create. She also created
that. Okay,
that is the flesh. This is that
penetration.
The husband is going to night shift. No one wants to go to night shift. He is now bringing a curse. And the sister got pregnant from
the
and the husband has not known.
6 months
later, and it was too much for the sister. She took all her things. Where are you going? He said, I'm staying anymore. Where are you going? Why? He said, no. Let me tell you, this is not your child. It was now a problem. And the sister there. And the person who was pregnant. He destroyed, he went down to the but the husband that she
received,
and that man has children. You both were two people that gave birth. But now look at the time. A lot of children of God, they do not have patience.
Amen.
Amen. We have to be patient.
Amen.
In life. Let God bless us. Let God bless us.
Amen.
Amen. Have you understood the things
that
have you understood? I say your first enemy is your God. The way you face him, he is your enemy. That's why you have to treat him so that you can overcome. May God bless us. We can be praying. Can you stand up?